2010 Ford Mustang GT. Hold that there for a couple more seconds. And we have the HW Mild and Wild series, made in 2016 is when this model was distributed, created, elected, and torpedoed in yellow and black. That is the color between one and the other. I love the smell of new Hot Wheels. Don't you guys and girls?